Hello guys, my name is Victor and this is Crypto Guy. Welcome back to my channel. And before we start, just wanna remind you and my Telegram channel. On this Telegram channel, I speak a lot about crypto news, private signal, investment project and investment platform. I put my Telegram channel on descriptions below. And today we're gonna talk about Bitcoin. Popular analyst Unveils year and target for Bitcoin says he is selling once BTC hits this level. A popular crypto trader and analyst say he plans to scale out of Bitcoin once BTC hits certain level. Kylio, a trader who has amassed a large following in current market cycle, tells his 329,000, almost 330,000 Twitter followers that Bitcoin will likely surge more than 550% from its current value of 34,600 by end of the year. So it's very, very positive and almost mission impossible, but who knows. BTC price analyze Bitcoin near breakout of 46 day channel. Will BTC price break 42,000 resistance? It's a question. BTC price stuck in a range for nearly 6 weeks. SCI is currently breaking 177 days trend line. 50 MA has been resistance for nearly 2 months. Bitcoin and broader cryptocurrency market have been stuck within a range for nearly a month and a half. This has led many investors and traders to buying times compared to previous 6 months of market movement. This is completely normal and expected after such a bullish trend that was seen since March of 2020. BTC price need to break and hold is important zone of 38,41k to put this buying range trade to an end. So how we can see Bitcoin now, today, actually today, make plus almost 5%, and not 2%. So yeah, just was looking for Binance coin. Yeah, actually not bad. And today is Sunday, and I think tomorrow it will be still go to correction. And luckily we go to touch 30,000. So it's my prediction. Thank you guys for watching and subscribe for my channel, put your thumbs up and bye bye.